Gowdy wants Comey to testify again following Clinton email draft release. Following the FBI's release of documents confirming that former FBI Director James Comey began drafting a letter on the Hillary Clinton email investigation months before completing several interviews, Rep. Trey Gowdy, RS.C said Comey needs to testify before Congress again. Gowdy, the chairman of the House Oversight Committee and a member of the House Intelligence and Judiciary Committee, told Fox News' Brett Baier on Special Report Tuesday night that for a number of reasons Comey should return to Capitol Hill and the committees needed to further examine the FBI memos before he did. Whenever somebody decides to charge someone, there are lots of layers of scrutiny. When you decide not to charge someone, there aren't that many layers of scrutiny, but there ought to be at least a couple, Gowdy said. The media should do it, but also Congress should look at this decision not to charge and whether or not it was made before you interviewed 24 witnesses, including the target of the investigation. Yeah, we need to talk to him again. Comey insisted no special rules in FBI Clinton probe will drafting exoneration statement. According to Gowdy, the timeline of events and some of Comey's decisions along the way did not appear to add up. He was referring to Comey's statement during his June congressional testimony in which he said the tarmac meeting between former Attorney General Loretta Lynch and former President Bill Clinton encouraged him to announce his findings in the email investigation. His ostensible reason for taking that decision away from the Department of Justice was that meeting on the tarmac, but yet a month and a half earlier he is memorializing a decision he's already made, so the chronology does not add up, Gowdy said. His answers have been all over the map. Gowdy also told the Fox News anchor that he not only wants to talk to Comey, but also plans to speak to his former colleagues. When asked whether Loretta Lynch, who is expected to be on Capitol Hill Friday concerning the Russia investigation, would be asked about Comey's email draft, Gowdy said she would not. Comey drafted letter on Clinton email investigation before completing interviews, FBI confirms. But he said there were lots of reasons to talk to her as well, in that she could corroborate or contradict Comey's recollection about their conversation regarding his decision to make the announcement. Baier's interview also touched on Gowdy's investigation into Samantha Power, the former ambassador to the United Nations during the Obama administration, and her office's request to unmask at least 260 individuals heard on surveillance recordings. Gowdy said during questioning, Power testified that she had not personally made all of the requests, despite them being filed under her name. He said the committee had to find out whether someone else in the intelligence community was actually behind those requests. Thanks for watching. Please like, send comment and subscribe our channel for more videos.